Puts it into the corner. He's bear hugged there by Dubois. Hagel, great work. Gets it to Perbix. Perbix, he's in. Scores! An overtime winner from Nick Perbix. And the Lightning come on.
Brandon Hagel does a heck of a job here. He comes back on the back check, and then look at him, just a foot race with Spence, but he stops and keeps it under control and keeps spinning around and keeps it under some kind of control when he's being two-on-one. That allows Perbix to make a move and get a little inside position, and then Perbix does a heck of a job. Protect the puck. Anticipate the side swipe by Trevor Moore. Stays away from it. Forehand, backhand, game winner.